must proceed to the anomaly. Worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. Concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing. Why am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing. And ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. Not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Just a little pick-me-up. Hiding the dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. Speed ahead. Oh, this is a heavy one. If the Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. us. This may be it. The final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind.
Hey!
I am feeling energized already. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. A great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. Fight the Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. And we are about to get the dimensional map, too. Oh, things are finally going our way. Ratchet, I
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Zordul
Prison! Come on, kid!
Prison.
We gotta...
Ah!
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
Or doom. Been a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. The processing center should be just up ahead. Please still be there, you guys.
Units are recording a scrap guard disturbance. Security patrol 119. Please investigate. Bring a broom.
Close to the prison. It's all starting to come back to me.
I am feeling...
where Ratchet and Clank are being held. And Kit.
I must ensure these crates are tightly sealed for disposal. The Emperor hates a mess.
Now to find a way over to that processing center.
are made of. And shaking the Emperor's claw. That too.
Getting worse out here. Inside. Almost there. Come on, guys. Please, still be down here. Ratchet.
Bro, this bounty ain't worth it. We gotta break out of here. Dude, your biceps would never fit through that.
Oh, you mean it? Thanks, man. Perpetually racked by storms, Vaceron is home to the most feared prison in the galaxy, Zordoom. Prior to the rise of Emperor Nefarious, it was filled with murderers, despots, and monsters. Now, it is packed to the brim with suspected resistance members, actual resistance members, and anyone who may have looked at the Emperor in a funny way. Overcrowding has also become a serious issue recently, but the Warden claims to have a bold new strategy, reforming prisoners with a gauntlet of crushing pistons.
Not Clank.
This is total torture.
Yo, we decided to, like, stop killing you. Mind letting us out?
Shh.
Oh, she's thinking about it.
Have you seen someone who looks like me? No?
You'd best not be after me, Booty.
Not a chance.
Rivet! They're about to incinerate your home, my friend!
Rivet?
I've got you, Booty!
Right there!
Friends that way. If you need backup,
take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here.
You scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
You got here quickly. Thank you. They took Ratchet and Kit through that door. Something about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And, glad you're all right, Clank.
You too. Go.
Immediately.
Upper Center is open. We can get to Ratchet and Kit's cell through there. This is even more chaotic than Savali.
Sorry I left you behind back there, Bolts. Things got complicated.
I understand. There was a lot of chaos.
No, yeah, that.
Must be everyone who has ever crossed the Emperor.
Hello, prisoner. Please return to your cell for your evening torture.
Activated the bridge.
They must have manual controls as backup.
Exciting! Escapees to teach a lesson!
Not right now!
I do not mean to rush you, but Ratchet and Kit are about to be moved.
Good one!
Ha 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 ha!
Hurry, tether onto their cell. Worried about all of this?
Something like that? Look, Bolts, I'll be honest. It is the warbot who took off my arm.
Oh, dear. I...
Yeah. Anyway, that's what's wrong.
Override the locks.
Someone go investigate the processing center. Now!
Come on! We can't lose sight of their cell.
I will keep an eye on it.
Don't worry, Bolt. We'll save them.
Right. You fight. I will search for a way forward.
Prisoner detected! No decontamination or transfer protocols found. Decontamination highly recommended, though.
Make it.
Don't thank us yet. We need to power down these cells. Which means a visit to the warden's office.
Did you hear about the disturbance in processing? I was informed it may have been a lobbax.
How exciting! Another to add to the Emperor's prize collection of adventures.
We must celebrate after our shift by volunteering to work.
That door to the back there should lead to a loading platform.
Ooh, I'm telling you, with your powerful jaws and my know-how, we'll be out of here in no time. Oh, I hear your point, but I praise you with my confidence in your skills. All right, we'll focus on building your confidence first.
I should be here. I deserve to be here.
Wow.
Thank you.